Look, newly elected representative Greg Landsman, he couldn't be here today. He's dealing with trying to figure out who's going to be the next speaker of the House of Representatives. I wish him a lot of luck. He may be the first freshman ever elected speaker of the House of Representatives.